After parting with Minato, Kakashi's team headed straight for their target, Kanabi Bridge. Sometimes arguing, sometimes working together, moving ever forward. Finally, several days later, with their target in sight, the three took their final break. Moving into enemy territory had made them extremely tense. That was when it happened.
Rin!
She's coming with us.
Hey, what did you do to her?
Don't worry, she's just asleep. We'll be able to get a lot out of her.
Let her go!
Hmm.
No! Come on, Kakashi, we gotta go after them! Hey, Kakashi! Kakashi?
The two of us need to carry on with the mission by ourselves.
What? Do you know what you're saying?
Yes.
But Rin! What about Rin?
We'll think about Rin later. They want to know what our plan is, so they won't kill her straight away. We should be more worried about them learning our tactics. To a ninja, his mission is everything. That's the ninja code.
The ninja code? There's something way more important than that stupid code! What about Rin? She's one of our comrades! She's helped us time and time again with her medical ninjutsu. She supported us the entire time! She's a priceless friend!
She did that because it was part of her mission.
Forget it. You and I just don't get along. There's no point in discussing it anymore.
You don't get it. You don't know what happens to people who break the code.
Sure, maybe in the ninja world, those who break the rules are scum. But you know what? Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. I'm going to help Rin. Rin!
She's trapped in a genjutsu. If you want to free her, you'll need to defeat us.
But there's no way you could do that.
Rin, I promise.
Must have taken a lot of courage to come here alone. Sometimes courage just isn't enough. Know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah. Fireball!
Unfortunately, your life ends here.
My arm's still shaking. Damn it. You're only afraid because you're weak, Obito. Get over it!
Close, do you? To rescuing your friend? You think like a kid, you act like a kid. You really think someone like me would fight seriously against a kid? Maybe you're not as useless as I thought you were.
Yeah!
Come on, quit playing games, Taisuke.
I will.
Camouflage jutsu!
Give up.
Die!
Kakashi? What are you doing here?
Well, I couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own, could I?
He's pretty tough for a kid. I think I'd better join you, Taisuke. Just in case.
I'll take the lead here. Back me up, Obito. Let's do this! Obito, is Rin okay?
They use genjutsu on Rin. That's why...
You'll have to defeat us if you want to snap her out of it. Simple, right? Yeah!
Chidori!
Okay, let's go! Guess there must be quite the manpower shortage in the Leaf Village.
It must be crazy to send kids like you out to war.
Age doesn't matter. If you can fight, you fight. That's the ninja way of life. Our training system is worlds apart from yours, I guess.
Everything you say pisses me off. You know that?
Don't ease up just because they're kids!
I just let my guard down for a second, that's all. Still, you're definitely more than your average kids.
Yeah! Let's go, Chidori!
Camouflage!
Chidori!
You think you're hot stuff, huh?
Leave it to me!
The little brat is really tough.
I can handle it.
Obito!
See ya.
Kakashi!
Damn it!
Kakashi, are you okay? Your eye.
I'm not dead yet. Just stay focused, Obito.
We can use this to our advantage. I'll finish both of them now.
I can never back up what I say. I always rely on everyone for help. But still, there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Die! Your eyes!
Obito, you've awakened your Sharingan!
I'm going to save my friends!
Huh? Whoa, whoa, seriously?
Ready? Obito?
You bet!
I better stay sharp anyway, Since he's strong enough to take on Saisuke, I can predict what my opponents are going to do. Is this Amigo's power?
You little brat! Don't get cocky! What's going on with this guy?
He's nothing like he was before.
You're right in the palm of my hand. You won't be leaving here in one piece. I'm sick of looking at you, maggot!
Release!
Kakashi, Obito!
We're here to save you, Rin. You're safe now.
You rescued the hostage and let your guard down.
Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats?
Earth-style Rockbreaker!
This is bad! Run to the exit! Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi?
No!
Don't bother. It's no use, Kakashi. I think I'm done for.
Obito!
No! Why? Obito!
Damn it! Why?
If I had listened to you when you first said we should go after Rin, then this would never have happened. Some leader, some Jonin I am.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I never gave you a gift to congratulate you on becoming a Jonin, Kakashi. I've been trying to come up with something good, and just now, I got an idea. Don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan. I don't care what people back home say. You are a great Jonin. I truly believe that. Take this, please. I'm going to die now, but I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds. Kakashi, hurry and take Rin, and go. More reinforcements are coming.
But, Obito!
Just go!
Rin!
Earth style! Earthquake slam!
Rin, grab onto me, quick!
Kakashi, protect Rin.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it!
Let's go!
Am I dead? Wait.
Looks like you're awake.
Sensei, why?
This kunai is a marker for my transportation technique.
What about the enemies?
I took care of them.
What about Rin? Where's Rin?
I'm sorry I didn't make it in time, Kakashi. Rin told me everything.
The Third Great Ninja War. This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanabi Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one is carved on a tombstone, while the other is known far and wide as Kakashi of the Sharingan. However, with the passage of time, even tales of heroism can unfold into cold, heartless reality. The fighting, the pain, the hatred. It goes on and on, forever.